Check this out. Scotty Hartnell throws his glove with Ryan Malone and Brent. You ever see that?
Honestly, I don't think I have. I mean, that is a complete brain cramp.
Worked, though.
It results in a penalty shot for Ryan Malone. He's denied by Marty Biron.
In front of Crawford, who didn't see it. Erickson, Nick in front. And Crawford with a stop on Foligno. Penalty pending with the Stalock going to the bench for an extra attacker. So Minnesota with a quick start here and get a power play unless they can score 6-on-5. There was no penalty. So what was Stalock doing?
I don't know.
Wow.
He finds that open ice and he can dart to a hole.
Jake Gardner back, drop the puck off, left it there, they score!
Turnover in Toronto's zone, and the Bruins have a 2-0 lead.
Here's a chance for Como. Short-handed Blake Como drops it back on a breakaway.
Look at him look behind there. He knows he's with him, but he forgets Laine's there as well, coming back on the play.
For Fowler.
Oh, man, that should be a penalty.
There you go.
And it's Marcus Granlund. You can see he slides that stick into the play.
A hat trick for Sam Steele on a rarely called play.
Edler stays in deep. The puck does too. Kevin Bieksa kept it in.
That's a big play by Jeff Petrie there on yet another 3-on-2 coming back the other way. First shift of the third period.
Oilers can't get the puck out. That's their second chance, and they're back in again. Nikita. The short pass shoveled up the boards, and the puck almost stayed in again. Bieksa knocked it down, and he'll play the puck back.
We got four guys on the ice right
now. We're playing a man short.
Come on, somebody on the bench has got to notice that.
Finally, Pinizzotto comes on here, and the Oilers play 20 seconds with a man short.
Get a drink of water, Mark.
No, it's the other way. Green side up.
Here's Jeff Petrie. Fires a shot. Another big block by Kasperi Kapanen. He threw a stick at him. That'll be penalized.
I think it was just a frustrated play by Kapanen, but one you can't do. He's got half a stick in there and he throws it.
And this is going to be a penalty shot. Here we go. Petrie on Michael Hutchinson. Tie game.
He's not going to take anything off it from that angle in his wheelhouse.
Corey Perry along the boards. Oh, that's thrown out. The center, and Romanov gets a touch on it. He'll go all the way back behind his own net, and now it's a delayed penalty.
Ottawa penalty, number 28, minor penalty, handling the puck.
Just grab it, throw it out. Just a little too much of it.
You can't do that.
1-1, late second.
Plays it ahead for Zibanejad. Rink wide pass, Buchnevich with 1:10. Pass just behind Kreider. And now Zboril picks it up for the Bruins.
Man, has Kreider been moving here in this game? Full speed ahead for Chris Kreider. He's been jumping.
Final minute, third period.
I don't know why Tuukka Rask also met.
Yeah, why did he go to the bench?
Oh my goodness, that was the bench.
Guess he lost track of the score.
Crosby, Seidenberg up high following Sid. Here's Letang working down low. But Malkin backed up and Booth cut into the middle to break it up.
Oh, he picks the puck up. Why would
it's a penalty. What are you doing,
what is
David?
He thinking?
Oh, my. Oh, boy. He just lost his mind for a moment. David Booth.
But he lost his stick, and then he lost his mind.
Into Kopitar. Kopitar tried to move it in front to Carter. Taken away by the Bruins and cleared the length of the ice, and the Bruins back at full strength, and out of the penalty box was Hamilton, but a whistle on the play.
Because it bounces. Yeah, there it is. He was still in the box when he played the puck. You see the linesman in the back? He called it.
Four.
Smith, Kostitsyn can't get that puck to settle down, and it goes out, and Gagne's on it. Sam Gagne moving in with Leonard Petrell. Gagne, shorthanded. Petrell fires the puck. He scores. Leonard Petrell.
Right here, good defensive play. to kind of get just a little bit of that puck to bobble it over Kostitsyn, and he finds his way to get through, takes a look back, knows that Petrella's coming, perfect pass.
And that one was off Edmondson, dug out by Petrangelo, trying to clear, and it's handballed out, and it is going to be a closing the hand over the puck.
And this is the right call. You can't get away with this. This is a closed hand, held onto it a little longer,
and he knows it.